welcome to my YouTube channel. If you're new here, my name is Julie. Hello. And if you are coming back, thank you so much for returning. Today we have a special unboxing of the Occult Box. So this is a kind of a, well, as the name says, occult or witchy box from the UK. And it is about £23 UK. But it turns out to be about maybe around $40 US. And then plus shipping. So then it comes about like 60, something like that. So it's kind of pricey if you're in the US. Excuse my animal traffic. So I'm a little bummed because my package came like opened. Someone had actually opened it up. So I hope the insides are not ruined. So let's get this open. I'm excited. This is my first box from them. And it's a monthly subscription box. And this month's theme is Enchanted Forest. So I've already seen some unboxing of this, so I know what I'm going to be getting. At least I hope. Because, like I said, as you can see here, someone really got into it. Well, let's hope. Excuse my itchy nose. My allergies. Let's hope all is well. Oh, we have it upside down. Okay, so here it is. Cute little box. Okay. So this is what it looks like when we open it up. Katniss will let us show you. Cappy, excuse us. Come on, honey. Yeah, you smell some things. Yep. Yep. Okay, come on, let's go. Thank you. So it says Nemophilist. One who loves the beauty and solitude of the forest, a seeker of the woods. And then on the back, there's a stag, and it says, as below, as above, so below. There's a couple cute little, there's this little wolf guy. And it says, we plant a tree for every Enchanted Forest box sold. So that's really nice. Lenny, are you gonna hold my things here? Oh, and by the way, Luna's joining us for our unboxing as well. Okay, we got a cute little bookmark. No, Lenny, you can't bite. Oh, it's so pretty. I'm gonna pick up the camera and show you. One sec. Don't get seasick. I hope you can see. Okay, so I'm really glad that nothing was damaged in here. Very, very, very happy about that. So let's see what we got in our boxy. Besides our cute little squigglies and moss and little rose petals. First product is yarrow flowers. Sorry if the lettering is backwards. This is for use in spells and rituals. I don't do spells and things like that, but yarrow is special. I know yarrow is very magical, definitely. The fae love, I think it's very connected to the fae, so that's really cool. And then, what else? Let's open this. We got this little jar. Lenny, what is that? This little fairy jar has some moss in there. And a little mushroom. It's really cute. Hey, don't bite my teeth. We're gonna open this package here. Ooh, what is this? It looks like a soap. But no! It's a fairy door. It's a fairy ornament. So it looks like something you could put on your little altar or your dresser for the fairies. Good lord, no, this is not yours. And it's very sparkly too, it has lots of sparkles on it. It's very pretty. And what else did we get? Now we have this mysterious little box here. Very special ring. Luna, look at this ring. It's a fairy ring. So this is what it looks like. Katniss wants to steal everything I'm putting and showing to the camera. And it says, Woodland Charm Ring. With real nettle and heather flower, bringing the wearer luck and protection. Each ring is handmade with love and 100% unique. Do not submerge in water. Remove before washing hands. Oh, it's so pretty. It's kind of got like an antique sort of vibe to it. Cool. I don't have any rings on today. Oh, and it's adjustable too, I think, which is kind of neat. Ah, pretty. Ooh. It's a forest ring with the forest fae. Going to bring us lots of luck. Okay, what else? We have all kinds of woodsy pieces on this. So we got this nice little bag here, and it says on it, Forest Witch. And are you gonna show everybody what we got? We moved all of our little things over here. Lenny, what'd you catch? What'd you catch? Maybe you guys can see things a little bit better. What'd you catch, Lenny? Hmm? Are you playing? We already have taco hairs on here. I love this little bag. It's so cute. Forest witchy. I'm so glad that nothing got disturbed. No one stole anything from our package. I like these little pine cones. I think I might use them for my Christmas tree. I have a year-round Christmas tree. As you can see. And my little fox is up there. So that's my woodland kitsune foxes up there too. Taco, what do you say? Do you like this? It's a good box. Yeah, it's good. Okay, let's go over to Luna. Luna, do you like that ring? Let's show everybody. Up close. Look, it has different pretty little herbs in it. You like Luna? Look at Luna. Luna wants to have. Luna, you like the magic fairy ring. You got Taco's approval. And it's boba time.